Alright guys, so finally Samsung has released the official roadmap of its smartphones that will get the Android 12 update with One UI 4.0 on top. So that's the complete roadmap or the list of Samsung smartphones that will get One UI 4.0 update with Android 12. So if you have the Samsung Galaxy M31, Galaxy A01, M21, Galaxy A12, M51, Galaxy A22, Galaxy M11 or the Galaxy Tab A7 2020 edition, then you guys will get the official Android 12 update with One UI 4.0 in June 2022. So this update has Android 12 and it will bring all the stock Android 12 features as well, like the material U design, thick brightness bar, privacy indicators and things like that. And on top of Android 12, there will be a new version of Samsung's custom UI or skin, which will be One UI 4.0. Now talking about the One UI 4.0, so Samsung added a lot of new features and visual changes to it, like the whole theme of your smartphone will match the color of your wallpaper. You get new features with rounded corners and with different sizes. Dark mode now also dims the app icons as well. There is a dim mode by which you can dim the display at night. You can also adjust the size of picture in picture by pinching on the player. The brightness bar is now thick and it's easy to adjust the brightness with thick bar. You also get new AR emojis and emoji pairs. The One UI 4.0 also improves the overall privacy on Galaxy smartphones by allowing you to choose either you want to share the exact location or the approximate location. You also get privacy indicators. So basically whenever any app uses your smartphone's camera or microphone, you will get a small indicator on the top right corner of the notification bar with the name of the application that uses camera or microphone. And yeah, definitely there will be a lot more changes and features in One UI 4.0, which obviously I can't cover in this short update video. So let's talk about the rollout. So as Samsung mentioned in this roadmap that all of these smartphones or the tablets will start getting the Android 12 update in June 2022. Now I can't give you guys the exact release date, but you will see the Android 12 update on your Galaxy smartphone or the tablet by the end of June 2022. So yeah, whenever Samsung releases the update for your smartphone or tablet, I will let you know, but make sure that you are subscribed to this channel. And yeah, that's pretty much it from my side. Give this video a thumbs up and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.